5 days a week in the same bus seat for a girl. She was pretty cool. She wore an old ball cap, hated lace, played a mean shortstop and second base. Never missed a day of Sunday school. And I never told her so back then that Emily Harper was my best friend. We carved our names on an old oak limb on the bank of the creek where we used to swim. A farmer's son and a preacher's only daughter. We ran barefoot through the garden gate all afternoon. We'd laugh and play till the sun went down on me, Emily Harper. About the time I turned 16, I noticed Emily's eyes were green and how they shine when I made her laugh. I liked it when her hair was down. I hated other guys around. I played it cool, but I had it bad. Lord, her daddy had a fit when he caught me stealing my first kiss. We carved a heart on that old oak limb on the bank of the creek where we used to swim. A farmer's son and a preacher's only daughter. We used to sneak off in my daddy's car, sit on the hood and count the stars till the sun came up on me, Emily Harper. It all seems just like yesterday. We grew up, but some things never change. We still hold hands by that old oak limb on the bank of the creek where we used to swim. A farmer's son and a preacher's only daughter. Sure did make her love it bright. We vowed to grow on side by side till the sun goes down on me, Emily Harper.